down the street, concentrating on trucking right. I heard a dark voice beside of me, and I looked round in a state of fright. I saw four faces, one man, a brother from the gutter. They looked me up and down a bit and turned to each other.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. I'm nervous.
You're nervous?
Yes.
Yeah, what are you going to do?
I'm
going
to jump off a plane.
Yeah, with, you're here with your
with
friend?
My cousin.
Cousin?
Hi. It's her.
Hi.
That's my cousin's friend.
Hi.
And another cousin's over there.
Yeah, another star. So, yeah. You know what will happen up there? We go to 13,000 feet. That's 4 kilometers in the sky. You will jump out of an airplane, fall for 1 minute, and somebody you don't know, Eric, will open your parachute and we go land here. You know that?
I don't know. I don't know who my instructor is.
No,
yet.
I will. No. I will meet. You will meet him soon. So, how do you feel?
I'm nervous.
Nervous.
I've peed like 3 times.
Do you have something to say before we jump out of this plane?
I love everybody in Montreal. I love everybody, and in case anything happens, I love everybody.
Good. So have a good jump. I see you in the plane.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Want it, I'll take it off your hands and you'll be sorry. You cross me, you better understand that you're alone.
Tell me what.
I get up?
Yeah.
How was it?
Oh, amazing.
Oh, amazing.
I'm coming back. I don't want to leave.
Congrats for your
Thank
first
you.
Jump.
Oh, he's great.
Yeah. I know.
Don't you just want to bring me home?
Yes, I do. Cute little Jewish boy.
And now you know how to fly. You're a skydiver.
Yes.
Yes? In one... No, keep it. In one word, how can you describe your experience?
Unbelievable. Oh my god, it can't be explained. This is great.
Oh, congrats again.
Thank you.
Bye.
See ya.
See ya.